Whoa, what's going on? It's your boy Yo-Yo. This is Bible Life TV. Man, welcome to my land. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to my world. This is Bible Life TV. Make sure you get your subscribe on. Everybody get your subscribe on. From New Orleans to the world. It's my hell of a life TV.
What's going on? It's your boy Yo-Yo. It's Bible Life TV. And today, I got the reaction coming from Norda Wick featuring 21 Savage, Lil Durk, and G Herbo. With that, who won't smoke? What the fuck is that? Yeah, it's time to get into that, you know what I'm saying? I know a lot of y'all have probably already saw some reactions, but you get a chance to see my reaction to this shit. You know what I'm saying? I had some stuff going on, just getting a chance to do my reaction to the video. You know what I'm saying? This song is the hottest song out, in my opinion, right now in hip-hop. You know what I'm saying? He dropped this song like 8 months ago, but he got the remix with some heavy hitters on it. You know what I'm saying? So we about to get into it for sure. You dig? And, yeah, man, make sure you subscribe to my channel. If it's your first time tapping in with your boy, this Marvel Life TV. Let's go. Norda Wick. What the fuck is that? Time Cole Bennett.
Who won't smoke with me?
That nigga lips look like it don't even open up like, like he got motherfucking, like he got peanut butter in his shit. This shit hot. This shit hard to all the bass. Everybody got masks on. This video hard already. Look at this shit, son. Look how everybody going crazy in the background, son. It's like all out war happening everywhere. Oh man, he said get the spinning while the sun out. Dog, like, but why the stink can't open his mouth up? Is it the diamond grill? I'm gonna get a spin a lot of sun out.
And I pump gas with my gun out.
Oh, he said I pump gas with my gun out. Come on, son. I ain't gonna lie, you do gotta do that shit. I mean, it's really going on in every city. You know what I'm saying? You like when Hurricane Ida happened, I went out to Florida and shit. I had the news on in Florida. I was in Tallahassee, and they definitely was showing how niggas getting jacked out there. And you know, here in New Orleans, niggas definitely getting jacked out here. I was in Baton Rouge like 2 days ago. I saw the news out there. Same shit. Niggas getting jacked. You gotta have your gun at the pump while you pumping gas.
I was handling to get the bus until it run out. All these niggas hiding like where they got it ain't no fun now. Sims this too big.
He said all these niggas hiding where they at it ain't no fun now. Oh man, this shit is crazy. This is real demon tire talk. This is like the Steppers anthem. This is like music for niggas that kill niggas for fun. It's real Steppers music right here, man. I know a couple niggas that might have fun listening to this. I might know a couple.
It's here to knock a nigga lungs out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kick your throat, get on the floor. 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't make no noise out. Eat your face. 9, 10, 11. We ain't gonna sit and then won't fuck with Jake. I'ma kill 14 niggas if 13 bitch niggas play.
I ain't get the math on that part, cause I heard the song before. He said I'ma kill 14 niggas if 13 bitch niggas play. What happened to the extra one nigga? Oh well, yeah. Well, I'ma kill 14 if 13 nigga. You gonna kill an extra nigga? If 13 niggas playing, you gonna kill 14. Who the other extra did not next to you? It's one of them niggas' partners? I don't know, the math just same old.
That hoe might be Jake. Why? Because he blow niggas.
Oh, yeah, that's the line. That's
a four nigga.
Oh, that's the line. Let that one play.
Fuck with Jake. I'ma kill 14 niggas if 13 bitch niggas play. I think my Draco might be Jake. Why? Because he blow niggas. I just got a brand new lolly. That's a four nigga. Call me an auto yes man.
is on the low, nigga. That's boss. That's boss. Call me Nardo, yes, man. Because I don't know niggas. I'm definitely making that a caption real soon. Whenever I got on the fly fit for the gram, coming real soon, I'm definitely putting that under the gram. Call me Yui, yes, man. Because I don't know niggas.
Your best hitter. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
Come on, Durky, yo.
Step on nigga.
Be on my page like Slap of Bond, I know they trolling me. Outside with y'all big homie be on, I keep the folks with me. Cat it back in blood, y'all just don't know that's how it's supposed to be. Call them.
Now come on, man. That right there, see? Now see, I don't want to say too much, but I kind of feel like I know what he's talking about. Like, I be saying too much. But like, he said y'all be trolling him when y'all come at him talking about Sly for Vine. You know what I'm saying? Vine got killed. And they like, man, you know, you supposed to go kill Lil' Timmy for killing Vine. And he said, man, I got it back in blood. Y'all just don't know it. If some of y'all can remember, one of the members that was close to NBA and them got popped in Baton Rouge at like a gas station or some shit. Like a few months after all that happened. Go look that up. That's all I'ma say. That's all I'ma say. That's all I'ma say.
For a feature just to kill him, cause we know he's sweet. Who the fuck is that? Bro, go check the door, look out the window.
And don't forget your strap.
I be on they ass when I see ops, I do forget I rap.
That was one of the hardest lines because, like, if you really know Lil Durk background and who he is, who his pops is, all of that type of shit. That nigga said I be on ops ass when I forget I rap. Forget like I'm not supposed to be on this type of time, but I'm on this type of time, nigga. That nigga Durk wild, son.
Be on this shit wherever I'm at, I learned that from the rap. He gon' drink whatever nigga sell him just to say hi.
Now that right there is sad. And it goes deeper than that lane. A lot of these niggas be on all type of drugs and all type of other shit, doing all type of shit just to be cool. You know what I'm saying? To be down, to be looking like, yeah, I'm that, you know. Because they think that's what's up. That nigga said, you gonna drink whatever nigga sell you just to say you high. What? You tripping.
Be like he wasn't even with that shit whenever a nigga die.
Right. Every time somebody dies, that's all you be seeing in comments.
Stable as
man, he wasn't a good dude. He wasn't in all of that.
Fuck out of here. Better do what Nardo said, cause niggas die for pumping gas. Why you act like that shit so exclusive, bitch, that's public ass. Can't no nigga we don't fuck with come around, we stomp his ass. Nardo voice, creep up out that cut, we like shh. Nardo voice, catch before he won that gun on shh. Hey, who you kill?
That line was the hardest line. I feel like, far as you talking street shit, that's the hardest street line from Durk this year, period. He said, who you keep talking like you going on a drill, who you didn't kill? And they just said, we gonna kill you sober, who told you that I need a pill? Come on, man. Now, we about to get into the infamous, because this been seen all over the internet. You know, like I say, I'm late to do the reaction. I'm about 3 days late to do this reaction. It's been out on all over Instagram and everything. Everybody commenting on 21 Savage wearing this Celine mask. But when niggas not realizing, I had already seen this mask before 21 busted. Cause like a lot of people are like, man, what the fuck kind of mask that is? That mask stupid, Celine tripping, blah blah blah. For all you real hip hop niggas and fashion niggas, dog, the nigga Westside Gunn, a Griselda Westside Gunn, he wearing this on his new album cover. He wearing the Celine mask on the album cover way before, like he wore this a month ago, before this video. Come on, man, y'all niggas gotta keep up.
Real deal stepper, put my toe on that boy.
Tell my 6'9".
Mickey Mouse, bitch, when it tone on that boy. Put all my guns come with a switch, cause I'm fucking rich. I don't type no tweets or throw no fists. Get shot in your shit. Old niggas steady trying to
whack 100.
Fuck up by my dick.
Whack 100.
Leave it bingo with it.
Whack 100.
And we sent a blitz. Nardo trying to fight.
All that was disses. All that was disses. Going straight at both of them.
I'm about to stick, it's this time to blitz. I can't even roll my ops and shit. Pussy don't exist.
I can't even roll no ops, they don't exist.
21 that nigga. Niggas mad I fuck they hoe. 5, 6, 7, 8 pussies that got hit with this K. 9, 10, 11, fuck 12, ain't got LP on the chase. 13, 14, 15, 16, hollow tips, they hit his face. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
Pest control, car about rats. Rats. Car about them rats. Yeah, what up, G Herbo, boy? I like Herbo. He grew on me. Look, straight up, G Herbo grew on me like a mug, son. I remember when I first heard a dude. I ain't like him at first. When I first heard a dude, because he called his, like, I saw himself the No Limit thing, and I was like, No Limit. You know what I'm saying? I'm from New Orleans, so I kind of took it as some disrespect on a slick, and I was like, kind of nigga, you ain't from New Orleans to be claiming no limit or saying No Limit. You know what I'm saying? But after a while and just seeing how he get down and how he rock and realizing that it wasn't no disrespect to No Limit Records. It was just, you know what I'm saying? Like it was a whole nother thing. And he definitely fuck with New Orleans niggas. Definitely fuck with New Orleans niggas. He tap in. He tap in with New Orleans niggas. He cool with New Orleans niggas. And his flow nice. It's different. It's refreshing because he's so different from every other Chicago nigga the way he rap, in my opinion. And I got respect for G Herbo. He a real one. You know what I'm saying? He a real one.
Who gon' smoke with us? Who gon' smoke with us? Nigga.
Yeah.
I be with real killers. I'm a rapping street nigga. Copy paste the lead niggas. I can't wait till we see niggas.
Okay. Man, the way he started that line, I'm a real street nigga. Copy, paste, delete niggas. We can't wait to see niggas. Come on, son. Like, it's simple. Like, his rhyme pattern and what he's saying is simple. But it's his delivery. It's his delivery that's nice. It's nice. Come on, her.
The smoke is free. All the oppas sweet, swish. Pop out middle of the street. Hit him. Soon as he fall off his feet. Kill him.
Kill him.
All week.
The ad-lib finished the ball. The ad-lib finished the ball. That's what I mean by his delivery. That's what make Herbo special. It's his delivery. He got talent, bro. He got talent.
Our PP, our shooters all eat. You can tell that we rich. Pull up all and swish. Been on all the hits. Now I'm all legit.
Let me tell you what I like about this video, too. That Cole Bennett did. You know what I'm saying? Lyrical Lemonade. He put the star of the song, Nardo Wick. He let him be in a shot with every single artist that he featured. I love that. I love the way the flow of this video. It was just great. Cole Bennett is the top of the line. Him and them whoever them dudes that do the baby video, the baby videos. I can't think of them right now, but that's top of the line. They the best. Them, I mean, what I'm saying, they the best is them and Cole Bennett.
Shout not a wink, bitch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fuck the off your niggas hoes. 5, 6, 7, 8. Slam a race with GDK. Now.
Say, what? Who are the GD rappers out of Chicago? I know they got some, but like after FBG Duck went down, like, who holding them down? Because all of the top rappers out of Chicago that's really making that noise is GDK. That's gotta be tough to look at. Damn. I mean, you got Polo G, Lil Durk, Herbo. Yeah, them three. And you had Vine. All of them is GDK. That's rough, man. Leave it at that. I ain't gonna keep talking on that because I ain't in the gang. I'm not talking gang politics, but damn.
At 10, 11, 12, no mask, still ain't go to jail. 100K checks in the mail, put that away just for bail. All the crack we used to sell, auntie house still got the smell.
That line was crazy too, that reminded me of like some old Jeezy type shit right there, that lingo. That nigga said, all the crack we used to smell, auntie house still got the smell. Oh, Lord.
Be negative as hell. Fuck that shit, I just prevail. Hey, y'all hold 100 shells. Aim that bitch, shoot everywhere. No limit, I never care. Spin they block, they never there. Plus, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Cause a fucking check. Wah, touch my fucking neck.
Oh, man, they ended that shit so hard, bro. First of all, this one of them ones that's a straight up banger. You know what I'm saying? Straight up banger. It is. I need to get one of them blowhorns. I could just beep, beep, beep. That's a straight up banger. Y'all get in them comments and let me know how much y'all was fucking with that one. I already know. There shouldn't be nobody in the comments talking about that song was whack. That shit was hard. Right now, that's the top five hardest song of the year so far. You know what I'm saying? I was feeling that bit from the beginning to end. The video was fire. You know what I'm saying? Definitely enjoyed it, man. Make sure you hit like, dislike, and all that good stuff. Let me know how y'all feeling about the video. Make sure you get subscribed to the channel if it's your first time checking me out, man. I appreciate you. You already know what it is, man. Hit that notification button, select all, so you know when I'm dropping another reaction, man. I appreciate you as always. They're going to keep making music, and I'm going to keep on reacting. And we out.
This is Smile for Life TV. Make sure you get your subscribe on. Everybody get your subscribe on.
Subscribe
from
now,
New Orleans
now.
To the world.
To the world.
It's my hell of a life TV.
My
TV.
Life,
TV.
Life.
My hell of a life TV.
My
TV.
Life.
My hell of a life TV.
My
TV.
Life.
My hell of a life TV.